Outside Gene Gross, and this is my movie review on Columbia. So I'm here at the AMC Theater at the Newport on the Levee, where I just got out of watching Columbiana, starring Zoe Saldana, Michael Vartan, Lenny James, and Curtis Cliff. Wow. What can you say about this movie? Wow. Now, this is an action thriller from the writers of the film Taken that many of you may have seen. If not, I recommend you check that one out too, starring Liam Neeson. This film, directed by Oliver Megaton, is rated PG-13. It's 147 minutes in length, and it is full of nonstop action thrilling adventure. Wow. Okay, can I quit saying wow? No. Wow! First of all, the movie's got Zoe Saldana, okay? Really, really hot chick. Seen her in Star Trek and in everything she's in, she just like brings magic to it. Okay, I'm calming down now. All right. So basically, what's the movie about? You've got a movie about a girl in Catalina who witnesses her parents' brutal murder when she was 9 years old. That became the focal point for her life. The revenge factor, to where the only thing that she was living for was to hunt down and kill these folks that were involved in the brutal slaying of her parents. And the Colombian drug lord that's behind it all. I mean, she just wants to totally annihilate him and everybody in between him and her that had something to do with her family's demise. Wow. Let me tell you, man, this film was full of action, full of thrilling suspense, and wow. I can't quit saying wow. I want to say so much more, but I don't want to give the movie away. So let's go ahead and I'll show you some trailer footage and we'll come back with my final thought.
Hey, buddy.
I got the good stuff.
Oh my God.
Put your hands on the car!
Put your hands on the car!
You think this is funny?
No, sir!
No, sir!
To teach you how to be a killer.
But I just remember where you came from.
Who are you?
Not from the service.
There's 22 murders in the last 4 years.
I'm doing this my way.
Kapalaya, why?
You know why.
She's going after us. She's just a girl. Take care of it.
I don't know if something or someone hurt you before.
Find her! Look everywhere!
Talk to me.
What do you want to know?
Anything. Something about you.
I was nine when my parents were killed.
So, this film had a great cast, didn't utilize or even need a lot of CGI effects, but lots of action in this, you know, fighting sequences. You know, the film is very, very violent. If you don't want to see violence, then maybe this is not the type of film for you. But if you don't mind the violence and you can look at the story as a whole, the fact that it's a revenge thing, you'll probably come sit down and enjoy it. I know I did. And my wife wanted to see this, and well, I guess I'll be back here at the theater to see it again probably soon when I get home and tell her how great the film was. Columbiana, rated PG-13, directed by Oliver Megaton. Great film. Kudos to the director. Kudos to the writers. Wow, guys, you did a really spectacular job. Mainstream says maybe. I say hell yeah. Go check this film out. It came out last Friday, August 26th. It's playing in theaters nationwide. Columbiana by Sony Pictures. Get out, check the film out. You'll enjoy it. So my film grade on Columbiana is an A+. That's right, you heard it here, an A+. You know, if you like Goodfellas, you like Scarface, you like any type of those gangster films, I'm sure you're going to love this. You know, the movie was just, it was that good, okay? It's earned its place on my Blu-ray shelf. For the Rack Review and CNN's Eye Report, I'm Rajin Gross.